And it's a lifestyle. And for people like them, they're in the lifestyle. They're just working. Maybe whether it's an athlete, a professional. Why shoot at them just because you're hating? You know, it's not right to shoot at people like that. You know what I mean?
Definitely. There you have a message from the Twins saying it's not right.
Abner.
Abner, how are you feeling right now?
What's up, my man?
So, first of all, I got to ask you this. Jesus Cuellar, beat him.
Get my shoes first. What are those? Get my belt. You see that crown?
Wow,
see that crown?
That's cool.
See that crown?
That's exclusive stuff with Mars. That's really cool.
Thank you, bro.
So, Jesus Cuellar, you fought him. You dropped him. He's fighting a very big puncher in Gervonta Davis. What do you think?
I think styles make fights, and Gervonta Davis is just in another level. I mean, I'm not saying it's going to be an easy fight, but if Gervantes wants it, it could be an easy fight. He just needs to outbox him, angles, that's it.
Now, Mayweather already said that if Tank wins, Gervonta wins, and Lomachenko beats Linares, they'll fight each other. What do you think
of Tank?
What do you make of that?
I'm not going to lie, bro. I see Linares winning, and I see Linares against Mikey Garcia happening. So, Gervonta is going to have to wait for me.
Okay.
After I beat Leo, I'm going to move up to 130, and I want Gervonta Davis at 130. If he can still make weight. Wait for me, brother.
Okay, Mikey Linares. Break it down.
Mikey Linares. I got, it's an even match, and I'll say it in front of Coach. It's an even matchup. But, obviously, I got Mikey Garcia. He's shown just smartness in the ring. He's just a really effective, fighter once it comes to fighting any style.
And you said that you see Linares beating Lomachenko. You're the only person to tell me that. Everybody else either have it.
I'm the only one, bro.
But you're a professional star. You're a champion. Yeah. What do you make? Why did you say that?
I see Linares beating Lomachenko. Bigger man, better fighter. Obviously, let's be honest. Level fight, he's a better fighter than his previous fights. Where I'm kind of like iffy, like a little like concerned is his change of coaches. He's not working with Salas, the man that has changed him, throughout his career, this last couple of fights. So that's my only concern. But again, I still have Linares over Lomachenko.